to move away from Houston, to actually make it outside of Houston.
It's strange, you know?
Yeah.
It's strange. It's strange because we had a chance to play with a lot of bands from Houston who I would have thought for the longest time they were just going to blow up at any minute, you know?
It's weird to think that. Exactly what you just said doesn't really, I don't think, like, dude, we're one of the only, but we played with so many bands here. Like, I felt like we never really got a huge response in our hometown. Like, I feel like people were just like, whatever. Like, they like the bands that we thought were going to be huge that never really went past a certain amount. I mean, I guess we just have gypsy tones. We know how to talk steals and shit. I don't know what we did. But
it was just being in the right type of band at the right time. Mm-hmm. Right when the whole era of pop punk started to become big, we were one of the only bands in Houston that had a pop punk following. There was a lot of pop punk bands, but the majority of those bands were, you know, the emphasis was punk, not so much on the pop. But for whatever reason, they were just getting the right tour and the right being in the right circles and fresh doing more tours, and now it seems strange that you come to Houston, it always feels like home, and it's like hometown shows, but there's bigger shows
just
in other cities.
Well, I mean, I think it was also like we were getting played on K-Rock and they still didn't play us down here, and it was like, as a kid I was like, God, because they used to have a billboard on 59 and he used to say who was on the radio. And I used to drive back to him. I was like, fuck, man. I wanted to remember. There was some band that were huge back then. And I always wanted to see our name up there. And it fucking never happened. Never, ever happened.
I don't know. It was cool that, like, in L.A., at the corner of Sunset, this gigantic billboard and starts picture up there.
Yeah, we got a lot of love out there. Like, it's just, but I mean, I still come here. I love Houston.
Yeah.
My family's here. His family's here. We our friends are here. You know, like, we have a lot of love for Houston. I just think Houston may not have a whole lot of love.